mind, and he and I have chatted. Sounds like he's in a good place, and you know, hopefully we'll be back here soon. But I know it was a bit of a scary time for him. I know it was scary for me when I heard about it and chatted with him. He's in great spirits, so I know he'll return to the dugout pretty quickly.